that the girl of mine. I know you're not no good for me, but you look so good to me. Yeah, I don't need another broken heart or a sleepless night.
God, please guide me right. She looks like.
Good morning, y'all. We are here. Y'all don't really know, but I'm in military police school right now. So today we are disassembling and assembling weapons, getting familiarization with weapons. So the first one is the 240 Bravo. So I'm gonna show. Hey, y'all.
What you get?
Huh? 240 Bravo right here.
240 Bravo. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Cross.
Hey, you gotta get it off, man. Look. You gotta smack it. Come on.
I've seen a couple people having a hard time with this one.
It's because they're rusted. Or this one is probably.
That one down there just pops right off.
Yeah. This one ain't going for it.
This one ain't. Hey, it don't want to be bothered today, so we gonna drive forward, boy.
Put it in the Porsche mode.
It's been notionally removed.
Yeah.
You know, I don't know all that.
I mean, you could kick it, but. Yeah.
So right now, he's finna reassemble it. Because you ain't tell the folks what you was doing.
You pretty much, you the one that's supposed to tell it. Why I got to tell
it? Yeah, but I'm feeling you.
Why I got to.
He's getting ready to assemble it back.
So he's putting a bolt mechanism back in the weapon, all right?
Uh-huh.
So you start it up from the back. I mean, you start it up from the back, work your way to the front, and you got to go from the front back to the back, all right?
That's the trigger mechanism.
Follow me on Instagram, soul_ my soul. Hurry up,
because okay. I'm trying. Come on.
Underscore, like soul, like the bottom of your feet, soul.
Back to this training.
Okay, good to go. Follow me on IG.
Follow the man.
Now he's putting the spring in. Damn, boy.
We got to do it again.
All right. This weapon is belt fed, right? Which means the ammos are linked to a belt. And the spring mechanism, right? So it works on that springing bolt. Boom. That's a fucking check. Throw that back turbo. Safe, it's good. On fire, ride it forward.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how it's done. Give claps to the man.
It is. Follow your boy, JD_world_or_more on Instagram. Your favorite CEO and entertainment professional out in DC. You heard?
I never get the shit that just come out. Like, I'm always a year behind. I don't be tripping on that shit for real. Since y'all already know what it is, it's the one and only legendary Coop from Birmingham, man, checking in one time for the one time. You dig that? But hey, man, I'm gonna tell you like this. Follow me on the IG, Coop from Birmingham. It is what it is. You dig?
If my YouTube channel just a poster for exploit yourself on my channel.
Yeah. Hey, look, sold_my soul. If you need any shoes, I ship all that. Arm ain't stopping no money. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, that's just another source of income. But hey, check this, man. You know, I do podcasts, man. If you got some shit you want to talk about on the podcast, pull up. Taking out of context, I had to keep it real Birmingham, though. It's OUTTA. Stop playing with me.
You and that partner are going to compete against each other.
Okay?
Okay. All right? So, you're going to use these two 240s right here, okay? You're going to disassemble, reassemble, function step. What time? Okay?
Yeah.
All right, this ain't fair.
There ain't, man.
I'm taking both out.
Right,
he
jumped
with it.
You should have rushed that 3-2 right.
Hey, I got it.
Hey, man, this ain't fair.
Oh, that it worked.
It worked.
I just saw it. No.
Easy on that.
You got to use your palm.
Bro.
You got to finesse it.
Finesse, it shouldn't be able to be finesse.
You got to finesse
hit the button.
No, you got to.
Wait. No, no, don't help me.
Don't pull the trigger.
Minute. 1 minute.
Don't smash it. You know what? Oh, okay. Look.
Push down first.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's got
a animal.
All right.
Hey, stay with the race.
Golly.
Disqualified.
You got a 50.
130.
Disqualified.
First time I've ever heard in my life. Yeah, as long as you're living, it
won't be the last.
Wait,
don't look up there
again.
Just keep going.
Oh, okay. 2 minutes.
You got your mask on.
From most of you.
Hey. Running away.
Right, 215.
Oh, that was terrible. What was all in my head?
Hey, did you find the check?
Right. He did.
Roger, I did.
You found the check?
Roger, I did.
Hey, not right? A great one, but he did one again. Not a great one. Write it. Put it on set.
Red symbol. Found the check. Everybody vote to the rear to the front. Same thing. Go ahead and open up the speed tray. Take it out. You want to the front? You want to the front. All right. Go from there. All right. Clear it. Disassemble, reassemble. Function check. Ready on the left, ready on the right. And begin.
Whoa. Ride that bolt in front.
It's locked in the
back. Oh, we gotta ride it. Okay.
Oh. Say again, over.
Drop fire there.
Say again, last over. Step on something, I mean, it's a quart.
Oh,
anytime people put weapons in the grass, it freaks me out.
Oh, Lord.
Bro, I'll show you how to do it. Where do you hold your hand?
Hey, Mac, you got him.
Yeah.
What's doing that trick?
He held up.
Hold the trigger at the bottom.
You got him. Oh, okay, come on. You still got it. You still got it.
She's got it. She knows what's up.
Yes, sir. Oh, he's struggling with the boat.
Coming at you.
This don't get.
We'll be all right.
120.
Oh,
yes, sir.
Even with nails, she's got this.
There you go.
Those are gel coated.
They are.
Okay, cool.
Keep going.
140.
Oh.
Boom.
Oh. You're
done
over here.
Yeah.
Good job, man.
You
almost got it.
There you go.
150.
There you go.
Yeah. 2 minutes.
There you go.
There you go.
Good job.
There you go, Mac.
Yeah, why you breaking that? We're good.
He ain't gonna sting you.
It's right here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I appreciate
it. He's just looking for the wheel.
Yeah.
Comes right out. Either one. You can do either one, whichever is easier.
You don't get your fat behind. I just got them. I think I'm done. Penny, put my level
in. Let me turn my level down. I'm talking about to
position the weapon down. Put your
hand
on
there. There you go.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, man, it ain't a lot.
Yeah,
take those out first. Feed it from under. No, other side. There you go.
There you go. It'll just kind of, you'll feel that little. There you go.
Yep. Take it out through the front.
Take it out through the front. That'll just come right out the back towards you.
Now grab it.
Grab it like that. You like squeeze it. Now pull it out. Just pull. There you go. And then when you see it come out, pull.
You gotta go find something.
Okay.
Call the wire.
Gets the wire.
Not charging,
just
going to sit
down and
grab the side
of it. Alright, so you fire lock, clear all that.
Hand, there you go. Yeah. Unless you want your hand to
disappear. Sweet, a verb release. I really
hope the building. You can. Get around those throats.
Let's go too far, folks. Grab it. No, I ain't got just play it until it starts fucking up on you.
Okay, good morning, YouTube. This will be not my get ready with me, but like my get ready with me for class. For military police school. This is a weird angle because I don't have a tripod or nothing. But y'all finna see me put my gear on for class right now. Big. So you gotta take off your blouse. I am outside as well. Outside of where we go for class. You take off your blouse. We have a vest we have to wear. This side, so it's the size. Of course, I wear a small, and then one part with the size goes on your back. So, unstrap it. Have my coat with me, so fix it up right. Put my hat back on. And you want to stick the little vest on sticky tabs. When you do this, but also you have to unbutton your pants because that blouse, I gotta put back on. All of this goes inside of your pants. It's weird. And if you're in the army and you never see the military police shit, I didn't even know you tucked your shit into your pants. Low-key, I thought like police, like civilian police, you put the vest on top of your jacket, but you don't. So, zip my top, my jacket, my top, whatever. I'm gonna put it all, tuck it all into my pants. And it looks like that. It looks like I'm fat. I got on my vest. And then I'm gonna go ahead and fix my wrist. That's completed. So now I'm gonna put on my pistol utility work belt, whatever. So this is my utility belt. It has a fake pistol, a real baton, handcuffs, gloves, all this stuff. And you just really put it around your waist and snap it. And it double snaps to be secure. But this is what it looks like. Your pistol, of course, on your hip that you shoot with. Magazine pouches, stuff like that. And then there is like little belt clips that you put on here to secure it from your pistol belt to your regular belt. But I'll put those on a little later because I like to put those on after I done got to the bathroom because you got to take them off the G pants to go pee.
Say what?
So that's it for my get ready for me for class.
Yo.
All right, shit. Oh. Get him! Get him! Get him! Hi y'all, I'm finna disassembly the M9 pistol. Y'all gotta reassemble it. Say hey to my YouTube.
Hey, get it,
buddy.
Litty, litty, bang, bang in the room.
Litty, litty, bang, bang, y'all. So, we get my lunch, our crap, to load up to go to the range. We're gonna land. You get it. I'm dead.
Oh, yeah, mask on.
So, I'm gonna show y'all when we get on the bus and how the range is and all that good shit. Stay tuned. We on the bus.
I got the basic $29,000.
What it is. Show the people.
Go on back.
I said show the people.
Show the people what?
What
are
you talking about? Huh? What were you talking about?
My eye broke. That's lame.
Morning. I got my glasses.
Mac, do you mind if I sit by you?
Go ahead.
You better than pulling around.
Hey, you gonna be in the vlog then.
Crazy.
Oh, bro, you know, we're gonna shoot them real blicks, real sticks. If you really do this, you already know what it is.
I don't know what a blick is.
Oh, me. I can't put that bitch out right now because they're looking at me. Blicky. You already know what it is.
Okay, that's gonna be our target. And we finna shoot today.
Hey, we got great value Benihana's.
Hey, we over here. We got the filet mignon on the grill right there. You know what I mean?
It sounds good.
That's that lie.
Hey, it's the COVID edition. It came in plastic. It came in plastic Tupperware.
Make sure ain't no food in my basement.
Yeah, though.
We had this hibachi place in Oxford. I actually don't know what the name is, but
it's a great value Benihana.
If y'all had just seen the first installment or whatever, that was day. It's day one of rain day. We need to rain today. We want to treat ourselves some good ass food after the rain.
I got a daiquiri.
Hit up. Should have brought it up.
Hey, day one arranged day, you know what I mean? Complete. We was doing all the way from the holster, double tapping, moving, backing moving. That ass up. Firing while moving. Two controlled pairs, that mean one tap, and tap. Two. Tap, tap.
Sometimes they say, don't even pay attention to what you just did. Bye-bye. All right. Bye-bye. Don't even look. Damn, y'all got so much fun. They be making money. The real ground ad. Negative. He got this. Good morning, YouTube.
Don't worry about this shit.
Co-fair. Tell them what we doing.
Yeah, what's up? Me too.
Yeah.
We lost in the middle of nowhere.
We're on the bus. On the little kind of lost in the middle of nowhere.
Indeed.
Part real?
Everybody good?
Man. We can bang up right
there. Anybody around
here? Yeah, go ahead and pull it.
Where you going?
I don't know. I thought it was like the cop behind it.
Yeah, the bus driver got out the bus.
Yeah, the medic somewhere back there.
We just sitting here.
Go on, take charge. They might
eat them. The E7s are getting off the bus to check on everything.
You know, they gotta make sure some shit's secure.
They gonna get the master driver to go.
You feel me? That's my motor song. We are in the middle of the woods. Trying to go on this mission. Active shooter scenario. What is it?
Hey,
what they call it?
Part of the active shooter scenario.
What they call it? Practical exercise.
Jump on the bus.
Shooter. Y'all better start hitting
my head
with that yammer.
You better start hanging up, man.
Tail home. Go out or not.
Good morning. This is Frosty. It's my gunner. Anyways, good morning. Y'all, this is our first day of field. If y'all can see in my camera, it is freaking raining. It is freaking raining. And we finna go out to the field shit. This is my TC and my truck. My truck. That I gotta drive. He made me drive. And yeah, it is raining like hell. So let's see what the fuck going on. How the rain feel?
Hey man, I love this shit. I live for it.
I don't live for it, but I cut the check for it. You feel me? I'm finna sit in the truck. It's too much. It's already raining. We ain't even got started.
Being so low.
my vlog. Good morning, y'all. Day two in the field. We only spent 2 days out here, so it's the second day. I don't know what we're finna do right now, but we outside of our trucks. Finna prep it. I don't know to move. I don't know. We finna see.
I mean, Sergeant Patterson said survive.
He said what?
So Sergeant Patterson said we're gonna survive today. I asked him what we do. He said we surviving.
Jesus.
Hey, I'm gonna see
yesterday. We're doing EST, I'm assuming, for the 50 cows.
So we're going to the EST?
Yeah, and then we're doing, what you call it? Assimilation of being in a rollover.
I don't give a fuck.
But, still gotta come back here
sleep. I don't care. As long as we ain't getting rained on, I don't care.
So we got rain the freak on yesterday. Like, it was raining so much I was trying to vlog. I didn't even want to get my camera wet. Let me show y'all how muddy everything looks. Okay, that's our fucking tires. Let me show you where I done got the truck muddy, because I done had to step in with my fucking muddy ass boots. That is legit like my driver's side. What the fuck is that? You got your food? Frost, you got some food? I think I got, I may have got another tuna in my bag.